Hello guys, welcome back. Another day, another video. Because some of you are requesting at me to play Fortnite on the Redmi Note 8. Well, here it is. This is Redmi Note 8 Pro, Poco Phone F1, out of the box. Support Fortnite game, but not the Redmi Note 8. At the end of the video, I will show you how I managed to get it into the game. Already installed Fortnite at 60 FPS on both of this Note 8 Pro and Poco F1. We'll compare these two on the other video, how the performance of the Note 8 Pro compared to Poco F1. But on this video, this fellow, Redmi Note 8. Let's see the setting. Still no update, 11.06. Redmi Note 8, 64 GB and 4 GB of RAM. Global stable. Okay, let's play now. Not a PUBG, Fortnite. Sound test. Left, right, left, and right. Now both channels. Normally I record the sound in mono. Now I'm recording in stereo. This is what I hit. Loading. Take time. Left hand. Logging in. 30 FPS. The GPU info, I'm packing it with the Adreno 530. I don't want to download a bigger file when using a bigger number on the GPU. Adreno 540, another file size. If you choose more higher, the bigger the size. Okay, the setting for the Adreno 530, maximum 30 FPS and at low, no medium, no high. FPS counter on screen. Let's play Team Rumble. Let's begin. Don't know why the sound very low. Oh, maybe I reduce the sound in the setting. The audio. The music. The best setting for playing Fortnite on this Redmi Note 8 are at 30 FPS. Don't go higher. Which one better, Note 7 or Note 8? You judge. At this time, my Redmi Note 8 are not with me. My kid are using it. My son. Okay, let's jump. Where to go? Setting for matches. Everything I will explain at the end of the video. At the moment, let's see the performance of this Redmi Note 8. Overall, I think it's better than the Note 7. Battery usage, the CPU temperature, moment. If you don't mind, 36, 37. Where are we? Wow, very far from the zone. At least if you can play at 20, at least below that. Now it's 30. I think I haven't removed the thermal file on this one. That's just I think, and also I'm not sure also. Maybe I already removed it. Camper. Somebody at the back. The phone vibrates. Search for vehicle. What? This is not a PUBG. This is Fortnite. Why? I'm a survivor. 2020 plus the FPS at the top right corner. This is the 30 FPS. The smoothness are less than the 60. The 60 are more smooth. See the connection. This is the connection almost lost. It keep ribbit. One thing that I noticed on this Redmi Note 8, the Wi-Fi connection. Something wrong with it. See? Connection lost. That's very bad. Not stable the Wi-Fi. That's my teammate. What are you doing here? He's killing somebody. Let's go, bro. Top minute. Wow. Cannot get up. Note 7 tend to overheat when playing this game. This Redmi Note 8 not so bad. Why I can get up. Oh, have to go the other way. The zone collapsed. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Steamy dolls. Ha ha ha. Too slow. Too slow. Come on, Wi-Fi. The signal lost there. This is Don't vibrate, there is an enemy coming. She's up there. Come on, get up. Get up, get up. Dead already. Too dark already. Oh. She's going down there. I didn't see him coming from my right side. Not even one kill. Come on, come on. Too slow, too slow. 19 minutes. Overall, the performance, well, not so bad. Consider playable. On these chips, very cheap one. product you have to choose. Damn, I'm dying. Bazooka. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. If you use a headphone, you can hear the footstep coming which direction. Without it, it's hard. 16 points. Voice. It's up there. Shoot me. I'm your friend, bro. Change position. Thank you. Battle Royale. I don't even kill one. Victory Royale. Make match. Okay, leave the match. Overall 20 frame at low. Okay, the setting, the procedure, how to get it to install to the phone are the same as before, only some extra. The FPS at low, right? Everything maximum. Sound test. Okay, setting.
This is
what are you waiting for? Same thing as always, Magis is there. GL2. Fortnite setting on GL2, enable, custom, the FPS, this is Android 9, the GL2 are not working on Android 10, it's not support Android 10. Tick this 3, use spec GPU and the template, Arduino 530. That's it. And the Magis. When you hide it, hide the Epic app, hide the Fortnite, hide the GL tool, hide the Mixplorer, even the PUBG, I'm hiding it. And then in the setting, hide the Magis Manager. After that, all done. Make sure your developer options are disabled. Not enabled. Okay. And the last one, go to your File Explorer. Same as my previous video on my Poco F1. Where's the file explorer? File manager. In your internal storage, go to Android data. Search for comtp John Woo or commagis. TP QRST, no more, already deleted. Sure, I'm already deleted. And one last holder, you must delete it. TWRP. That folder only exists when you boot to TWRP. After you do the setting, everything, delete back the TWRP folder. That's a must. If you don't delete it, you can't enter the match. January security patch. Okay, everything stopped. That's it from me. Redmi Note 8, Fortnite at 30 FPS. See ya on the next video.